Hey guys, it's Kelly from Incredible Anyway on YouTube and Courageously Kelly on Instagram. And somebody had a question about my Boldly Designs mobility harness on my service dog Benevolence. They're looking into getting one themselves and they wanted to know what do I do with the handles when I go into public and then he has to go under a table. So I'm gonna show you. Basically, with this handle in the back, which I use mostly for balance, it unclips here. And then there's a clip on the other side as well. And this one folds flat like this. And the bigger handle, more rigid handle here, it actually has this little attachment that I got that you can use to pull and squeeze, and then it folds flat as well. You can see it articulates there. And Benny can go under any table. He does really great with it. If you have any questions, please make sure to ask me. And thank you guys for watching.